this is basically something really just helps us awareness our community. A lot of the times in urban areas we don't have a healthy option. It's either, you know, something high in sodium or not too healthy. So I'm here to offer something healthy at the price.
So this being your second location, God bless, moving forward, this is gonna be a franchise, it's gonna be a little bit of everything.
Yes.
How do you feel about being a young entrepreneur? And I know that you have a lot of passion in your brand. Can you just express a little bit about your brand?
Well, a lot of it, you know, it started all with a vision, but I'm not alone. It's the whole team that I work with. I'm like this team. Everybody that works for me, you know, my family, my friends, everyone that helps me push forward. And, you know, it's something I started with the juicing back when I came from DR. You know, I worked at a juice bar. I tried a wheatgrass shot, and I figured, wow, I could sell something that's going to make me feel better.
In the American Republic?
No, here, when I first came, yeah.
Okay.
And I figured, wow, I could sell something that's going to make me feel better, and I can make money, why not?
Right.
And you're helping human beings every day, and I think that's what it should be about.